An LD Coffee Roasters in West Hastings just recently opened, and there's a unique story behind it. Owner C.D. Sissoko spent the first 15 years of his life in Africa until he migrated to the U.S. In high school, he earned several scholarships to play basketball, including one here at Hastings College, which is where he attended and graduated from. Sissoko began roasting coffee in his dorm room and made it into a business in 2021 by selling his beans in farmers market and grocery stores across Nebraska. Sissoko tore his ACL, ending his basketball career, but he says if it wasn't for the sport, he wouldn't have been able to attend college and start his business.
Honestly, if it wasn't basketball, I don't know if I would ever be able to go to college in the first place. I didn't have the money for it. I'm the first generation immigrant in the United States. Don't have that much support who can support me to go to college and pursue, you know, my dream.
Hastings Chamber of Commerce Assistant Director Mickey Schaefer says the coffee shop is just a start to the development of the area.
It's just great to see growth out at the west side of town. You know, it's largely residential, which is beautiful homes out there and stuff, but the homes obviously would like to have a little bit more businesses that are in walking distance, and having those trails out there will help with that as well. But it's a great start. We just need to keep building on it.
The store is the only coffee and food place in West Hastings, alongside other businesses under construction in the renovation of the new theater district.